Philadelphia. Hi again, everybody, and welcome. I'm Dwayne Kuiper, and it's a great day for baseball. Parker, you ready?
I am, Kuiper. I don't think you can find better conditions for a baseball game. I am psyched about this.
Welcome to a National League game. Here's your matchup. Here's the game's first batter. He gives it a ride. There's a long drive that will get into the gap for at least a double. It bounces off the wall. He's headed to second. He's in there sliding with a triple.
Hey, Kite, the pitcher makes a mistake, the pitcher jumps all over it. That's big league hit.
One oh count. Hit to right field. What a play. The man on third is tagging.
Renteria got under it, hit it deep enough to bring the runner home from third. That's how you do it.
Now at the plate, left field.
Albert Pujols can simply do it all at the plate. He hits for average, he hits for power to all field, he draws walks, and he makes consistent hard contact.
Pujols hits the ball to center.
I tell you what, Parker, he used every inch of his body to make that play. Great job.
No one on and two outs. Caught him looking.
Hey, that pitch is just poor execution by the pitcher. Lucky for him, the batter was not able to make a play.
A liner. That's the third out. Heading into the bottom of the inning, the Cardinals lead. Here's today's starter, Matt Morris.
Matt Morris has emerged as one of the premier starters in all of baseball.
Stepping into the box to lead off the inning, Marlon Byrd. Fly ball hit the other way to the right side. Catch made by Sanders. Up next, Placido Polanco. The pitch is hit to center field. Makes the diving stop.
That play's going to be all over the highlights tonight.
Abreu works deep into counts and tries to wait for a pitch that he can drive.
The ball is hit to the left side. Three up and three down. The Phillies trailed the Cardinals by a single run. For more on MVP baseball, log on tonight at easports.com. EA Sports, it's in the game. He sends this pitch to right field. He's rounding first. Single by Rowland.
Hey, he throws up the fastball, but the batter was ready for it, and he hit it hard. Right now would be a good time to move the middle infielders towards the bag at second, try and get that ground ball to go play.
Fastball in there for a strike.
Pitcher failed to execute on that pitch, and the ball ended up fatter than a Thanksgiving turkey. But apparently, the batter was full because he did not take advantage of it.
Sanders with a frozen rope to center. Peter inside for a ball. Rollins won't get there. He's on with a one-out single.
Cut, that was a nice single. Good job.
Polanco gathers it in with his glove. comes to the plate. The pitch misses. Good eye.
Oh, big boy, that just missed him.
Good eye. That's a ball. He may be taking. Count is 3-1.
In fact, that pitcher really threw a fat one there, but the batter did not make him pay. Must be his lucky day.
Take a base.
Hey, partner, that walk was a direct result of him trying to be too fine.
Stepping in with a triple already, Brent Butler. Fastball misses low for a ball. Into the corner, great pitch.
In fact, that pitcher threw a fat one right there, but the batter could not make him pay. Hey, sometimes a hanging breaking ball is a great pitch.
Tailing line drive to right field. A run scores on the play. That's another run. Two RBIs on the double.
Not only did he get himself two RBIs on that dump, but he put himself in great position to score if somebody else can get a hit.
Fastball misses high and inside. There are two runners on with two outs. Renteria goes ahead 2-0.
This is turning into a tight spot here, partner. He needs to challenge the guy in the batter's box because look who's on deck.
Three straight balls.
Doesn't get any easier if he loses this game. Deck is even more
dangerous.
And that one's a call strike.
Oh, God, the pitcher makes a mistake here, but the batter cannot cash in.
Take
he walks him to load the bases.
I think he's trying to finesse too much. He should put the ball in play. Challenge somebody, meet.
Here's the delivery. Slider for a strike on the outside half of the plate. Long fly ball hit deep to right. It's off the wall. A run comes in. Another run comes home. That base hit knocks home two.
Kuho saw the ball and hit the ball. Nice single there.
That's the fifth run allowed by Millwood. Pitch, and there's a swing and a miss.
Pitcher served up batting practice right there, but the hitter couldn't make contact.
That'll do it for the Cardinals in the second.
Z-Team's feature an exaggerated infield shift against Jim Thome because when he hits the ball on the ground, he almost always pulls it.
That's strike two. Here's the pitch. That's a strikeout on three pitches.
Hey, he really showed me a lot out there. Three pitches and grab some pine meat.
Coming to the plate, Mike Lieberthal. What a play, and he made it look easy.
Now, there's a pretty good play right there, Frank. Line and drive on 6-6. It's a good play.
Comes to the plate. Line drive hit the other way. It's a single.
Boy, nothing wrong with that at bat. He got himself a good pitch to hit and took advantage of it. Base knock.
Jimmy Rollins digs into the box. Shallow fly to left field. What a player.
Oh, God, this guy's one of the best fielders in the business.
Leading off the third, Scott Rowland. Doesn't get the call. That's a ball.
That was way out of the strike zone. An easy take for the hitter.
Swings and misses for a strike.
Ball.
He's on his way to second. Two base hit.
God, that pitch was just poor location by the pitcher. He's got to have a better idea than that.
Reggie Sanders is next. Inside. Hit the other way to the right side. Tomey handles it. Just got him.
God, that was a pretty good play right there. Got a good jump on that ground ball and turned it into an out.
Deep fly ball to center field. Tremendous over-the-shoulder grab. Runner on third will try to score. The runner scores on the sacrifice fly.
It's a good job right there. That's good baseball. Sacrifice the outfield, score the run, put an RBI in the scoreboard.
First pitch of the at-bat is on its way. He makes a heck of a catch. He reaches with a base hit.
Pitcher tries to sneak his curveball right around, but he was sitting in the bushes for it.
That'll bring up Kevin Millward. Butler gathers the ball. That's an infield signal.
Pitcher's got to be thinking about something with a little down on it to get that ground ball and get the double play.
Marlon Byrd is the next batter. The pitch is taken out to right. The right fielder moves over, and he makes the catch. Placido Polanco is up next. 0-1 count. The delivery. And another strike, it's 0-2. And here's the pitch. Almost got it. That's a stand-up double. That's three hits in the game for Philadelphia. That's off the end of the bat. Butler gives the ball. That's the final out of the inning with runners left stranded on second. He winds and he throws. Morris with a grounder back to the mound. Close. That's a ball. That one's headed to the gap. The catch is made by the right fielder. He hits it up the middle. He reaches with a single.
Renteria puts the ball on the ground, finds a hole. That's big league baseball.
Pujols steps into the batter's box. In his last time up, he singled.
Pitcher's lucky he didn't get hurt in that fastball. Stayed right out there in the happy zone.
And the count is 1-1. There's a runner on with two down. That one's through the hole. He's rounding second. And he's safe at third base.
I don't care what it is, pitching, fielding, defense. It's just like everything else. Base running is pure anticipation. The runner anticipated a hit there. Guess what? He winds up being on third. Good base running.
Pitch missed inside. Edmonds takes one inside. I didn't think he would get to that one. Great play. Heading into the bottom of the fourth, St. Louis leads by 6.